Okay, so we made it to the top. We're currently at about 2.5 miles above sea level. So I'm gonna pan around. There's Evan right there. I'm gonna pan around, show you our view. There's all the lakes out there. Summit's right over there. And you can see 6th and 5th, 7th, Glacier's right over there, and then Temple Crag. And that is what we just came up. It's kind of hard to see, but it's pretty crazy. And then we're gonna go. Okay, so here's the other side. This is Thunder and Lightning Lake right here. And then there's the valley right over there. And there are actually some snow patches. So we are above snow level and definitely past the tree line. We'll check back in up on the ridge. So here we are on top of the Inconsolables. We aren't quite at the peak we're shooting for yet, but we're up pretty high. I'll show you the view. And it drops off pretty sheer. It's kind of hard to tell, but we're at somewhere over 13,000 foot elevation, so very hard to breathe up here. There's a glacier. There's Evan.
You lose your breath almost instantly after you keep going. I mean, we're almost at 14,000. You can tell we're like right at the level of like midway up the glacier. So it's very, very high.
There's Baker Lake. And it drops off on the other side. Or no, I'm sorry, that's Thunder and Lightning Lake. But it drops off on that side too. And then it's looking down into the valley. A couple more lakes. So we'll check in again when we get to the top. So until then, see you later. So we're up pretty much on top of the Inconsolables. We're at about 13,500 foot elevation, so we're way up there. I'm gonna pan around and show you our view. It's pretty much a cliff. That's looking over the edge. I don't wanna get too close. There are all the lakes. 7, 6, that's my dad, by the way. 5, Summit in black, and there's 3rd. You can see pretty much the whole glacier up there. There's Evan.
And we're about like halfway up Mount Everest, so it gives you new respect for those people who climb that mountain.
And then we're gonna trip me.
Because the air is really thin.
Come over here, and there is South Lake. Out there. Now to the valley. So it's pretty crazy up here. We're definitely glad we did it. So we'll probably see you again at the glacier. Just a quick video to say that we are heading up to the glacier. So we're gonna be right up there. We'll take another video once we get up there.
Okay, well, we're here at Samak Meadow, and it's about a quarter of the way up to the glacier. Right here is where we leave the trail and start just climbing up the rocks and snow. So I just wanted to show you, it's a nice little valley.
The stream runs all the way through. There's Dad, Evan, there's a waterfall up there, and that's where we're gonna climb up, right up there. So we'll check in again once we get up to the glacier.
So we're here at North Palisade Glacier. We're gonna head over to Middle Palisade in just a minute, but I just wanted to give you a view of north. So here it is.
there's some of the peaks. North Palisade and I can't remember the others. But anyways, here's Glacier. Some more peaks over there. There's Dad. And there is Samak Lake right over there. We'll show you another video about the glacier. So we're up here at the glacier. There's Evan. Glacier Lake is down there. And there's like a 20-foot cliff dropping into the lake. And here's the glacier. That back is the smell right there. So I'll take another video and get up there. It's pretty amazing now. So we made it. We are all the way at the Bergstrom, which is extremely high, and we just climbed up basically a cliff of snow. So I'm gonna pan around. There's Evan.
Yeah, our hands are so cold they're turning red and they're pretty much numb. They've been numb for about the last 10 minutes.
So there's the cliff. I don't know if you can really see it, it's really white, but we just came up that, and it's pretty insane. So we have a crazy view. There's Samak Lake, and then right over there is the forest and summit just above that, and then black down there. And there is the bottom of the glacier, so you can see we have come up a long ways. And there's like a 20-foot cliff here, and then it goes up right into all the peaks of the glacier. So,
and then we're a little under 14,000, so all a little higher, I think, than we were back at home.
Yeah, we're somewhere around 13,500 again, so we're up very high. That's either Mount Daly or Sill, and we're pretty close to the top of that, so. I'll get some pictures. Well, this is probably our last video until we hike down, so see you later. Go ahead. That's where I just came down, and there's Evan. It was freaky.
Whoa.
That was scary.
Oh, I got all my shorts.
Oh my gosh, that, wow, that was really freaky. We just came down that, so that was pretty scary. So I just wanted to show you, that's where we climbed to. In there, and then we skied down that, or slid down on our butts, and so that's all the peaks and stuff. But yeah, we aren't even at the bottom of the glacier yet, so we'll show you where we were again once we get down to the bottom. It was very fun though. There's Dad, here's Evan, and myself. So there it is.